Hello friends, good morning. Today I will be baking meatloaf and turkey. The one I have here yesterday, This is turkey thigh roast and beef, carrot, and kale meatloaf. I think I need to read the instruction here. Cooking instruction. Preheat the oven to 230 degrees. Okay. Remove plastic film and sauce pouch. Cook the meatloaf for approximately 50 minutes. Open the saucepan. Okay. Okay, and there is the instruction for this and when this one. Okay. So this is the meatloaf, and this is the turkey that we have to oil this foil to cover this, and then remove after 40 minutes because we will be cooking this for 90 minutes. This one is 40 minutes. Last time I have my pumpkin soup, but the pumpkin is so big, that's why I frozen some, and I think I will be making this half a bit that was frozen. So I will make this soup. You know what, it's very windy outside, so I will make this as a soup to go with this one, plus veggies from my garden. Okay, maybe it's time to cook this now. Put it here. There's no cream. Maybe I'll just put milk in my pumpkin soup. but I need to drink my juice. Too strong. Okay, I will wait for those things. Okay, so I am having here yellowtail, and I put already onions and garlic and some chilies in my garden and oregano. My oregano leaves. I'll try to put oregano there because I haven't used oregano yet, and I have plants there, and I'm using also chives. It will make more flavorful and more nutritious. Yeah, and then I will put my, you know, my pickled chilies, the vinegar. Okay. Put a bit of olive oil. Salt. Soy sauce. To bring a silver salt. This will be for cooking. Mm. meatloaf is ready to turn around and put the sauce. I will the sauce and cook for another 10 minutes. Okay. And let's put one. This back. So we have to miss this. since I don't have cubes, so I put this from this one noodles powder. You can invent. Invent whatever in your pantry. I think I need to I don't have cream, I don't have bouillon. This is nice now. I don't even have bacon too. It's nice now. This one is cooking. Thank you. onion. Oh. Okay, friends, this is what I cook now. I think it's yummy, that one. This is the soup, and this is the fish. And my turkey is still cooking there because it's 90 minutes. So this is my pumpkin soup, this is my fish, and this is my meatloaf. I think I just end up here because it's it's already very long. So yeah, I hope you like what I cook today. Okay, I just end up here because it's very long already, and I will not eat anymore. But I am happy because I cook this at the same time, so that's life. I cook a lot because my son is working and I'm working too, so at least 2 days food. Okay, thank you, friends. I hope you will subscribe and watch, and see you next time again. Bye.